plan.
That Paul, who's part of our dedication, answered again.
So we can get in as many questions and answers as possible. And of course,
and the troika of SADC was meeting in Swaziland yesterday. But what we hear from the news, that meeting couldn't be taken very further because Morgan, the leader of MDC, did not have a passport to travel to Swaziland, which is something we can't understand, that you have such a problem to resolve, and it cannot be resolved just because one of the key players doesn't have a passport. We can't understand why a citizen of Zimbabwe doesn't have a passport to travel. But I think in a sense it indicates some difficulties, but we are hoping that the situation be resolved. I think we are at one in wishing that the problems must be resolved so that the issues could be addressed in Zimbabwe.
That should be appreciated, as we all believe in democracy.